quick video on how to make a strength potion. Okay, so you're gonna need a bottle of water and nether warts. Yeah, here we go. And then you wait, like last time. So you also need blaze powder. Yeah, from the blaze rod, from a blaze. After the nether warts, you just put the blaze powder. Then you wait again. Yeah, so making a strength potion isn't that hard. It's quite simple. Boom, done. Got your strength potion. And now you drink it. You can feel the power in your hands now. You feel much stronger.